Here, here, here. Come all folks. Come hear the tales of your fellow people.
Yay!
Yay, story!
Woo!
Okay, our first story involves two knights and their trusty steeds. They use lances to charge at each other until one of the knights falls on the ground. They are separated by a fence called a tilt. The knights that are fighting in our story today are Sir Knight Laughs-a-Lot and Gary. The steeds are bred for fighting. They're the biggest, meanest horses in the world. Let the match begin!
Coming out of this door is Sir Stripes. Sir Laughs-a-Lot. And that coming out of this door in the red coat is Gary.
Yeah! Yeah! Yeah!
Let the games begin! And the winner is
Gary.
Yeah! Yeah! Who's number one? Yeah! Yeah!
Our final tale of the day is about fencing. One day, a lost knight was wandering through the forest when he accidentally stumbled across a king, queen, and his peasant, who were enjoying a pleasant day resting in the forest looking for leaves.
Excuse me, sir.
What did you do us?
Why are you trespassing on holy grounds?
I must ask for your forgiveness, Lord.
Peasant!
Go fetch Dark Knight, for he is trespassing. You must fight the knight.
The king requests your presence.
For what?
We have a trespasser, and he needs you to fight him.
Good, because fencing is my best sport. For your trespassing, now you must pay the consequences.
Anger!
Come on, my dear, this can be bloody.
I have to turn my hand till my darkness goes. I
Yeah, I want Benson again.
Good job, Dark Knight, you won. Well, that just goes to show that when you trespass on royal land, you get the sword by the Black Knight. Well, that concludes our tales for the day, so have a great day. Y'all come back now, you hear?
Bye!
Ha 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 ha!